cleanly moved aside. And trust me, Oscar, she took her revenge. She would have brought her back. She had a match with Shayna Baszler.
This is what's happened to so many superstars who have crossed Oscar over the years.
This is an enormous opportunity for Peyton Royce, who was all business if she makes her way to the ring. A win here tonight could lead to Peyton perhaps earning her Raw Women's title opportunity at WrestleMania. Because 2 weeks ago, on our exclusive post show, Raw Talk, Peyton Royce was very passionate, sounding off about her frustrations.
I'm not here to hide my talents. In fact, my talents are hidden behind the opinion of others. Why not just let me go? Just let me go and see what happens. This is where I'm meant to be. And my patience has been running thin for quite some time. So stop wasting my time and give me Oscar.
Well, Oscar, you shall receive, Tom. If you want this great championship opportunity, you have to be careful what you ask for. But that Oscar is waiting in the ring for it. I absolutely love what Peyton Royce did. I love the fact that Peyton Royce took the initiative to step up, to say something, to speak her mind.